I just saw a sign. A puddle of sperm right there.
Oh, sick.
It says Kaylee was
sick. Sick. Get the fuck out, Ron.
Be careful.
I made her laugh again. It's twice in one day.
Ron,
she laughed.
Look at all the cute girls coming out. Run.
You're not as cute as you, Kaylee. Let me just tell you something.
Ron.
When I'm hanging out with Kaylee and Phoebe, and I'm hanging out with Filet Mignon, who needs to work at McDonald's? Watch this. Watch this. Kaylee.
Oh my God, Ron, don't do that. You're going to be arrested.
That looks like, it looks funny, doesn't it?
No, it looks like you're going to, it looks like you're going to be arrested. Like some perverted old keeper, like that flasher. Sunset flasher.
I'll take it. But isn't that great, though?
You should have Ron be the
freaking. They did a quick pro quo. He said, Michael, tell him the facts. You tell
Ron,
me the facts.
You got to go.
One last thing. What Martin Bishop did say, and this is off record, absolutely off the record, he made a deal about that. You know, I'm not talking about the business, he's talking about his business. He also is a devout Muslim, that's not. Okay, so he said that. He says that he said if Michael did do anything, it wasn't as far as screwing. We had, you know, like actual anal sex and respected the big rights. I think maybe he did some oral stuff, possibly, and then he flipped out. Michael is cleared of getting fucking money, so fucking kidding. Aren't you glad? Oh, don't ever use this one. Don't ever use this, Kenny. Probably get the TMZ to look at that footage, but don't do it.
They probably agree with you.
What?
Yeah.
I get buried or something like that.
Yeah. All right, Ronnie. All right, guys. Bye and see the video, or let's hang out soon.
All right. Thank you.
Night.
Bye, Toodles,
Ronald. Maybe we'll get together this weekend or something.
Yeah. We'll be here.
Toodle-doodle. Ron is the next fucking level, you guys.